Okay, I have a little bit odd things for you today that are noisy plastic. And this is on my new webcam, which to me sounds like I am underwater, so I don't really like it very much. Okay, regardless, here comes plastic. These are chopsticks, and they have a beautiful design at the top. Their kinder's painted with different geisha. Very lovely, though. Got them at the dollar store. Number one. I have another item that I like to use for my face, and it is a moisturizing mask. And you can get this in different kinds of health food stores and in different places where they have stuff for beauty, like cosmetics. So I'll show you what you do. You take it out of the package and it's kind of squishy, and you put it on your face, and it has nice holes for eyes and nose and down the bush, the mouth, and then you kind of keep it on for a while so it moisturizes your skin. Here are Cantonese directions on the back. Then I have another one that is also for the face, and I did this in a very much nicer package, I think, than the previous ones. And this is a green tea to control oil on your face. Now onto the scratching portion. One night I was coming home, walking on the street from babysitting my sister's cat, and I came across a paper bag on the side of the road, and I am the type of personality that is curious. I wanted to see what was inside of this bag, So I looked inside, and someone was trying to get rid of some things that came from an old church. And this is the scratching thing. So I really liked it. It's big and metal.
What is it?
I don't know. Very heavy. But they're pretty too. And it kind of looks like a heart. I don't know. What is it for? Who knows? So, I thought I would scratch this for you. And it has a nice texture. Maybe you'd like that. Yes. Okay. Let's see. There we go. Oh, look at all these pretty designs on here. I forgot one more thing with Crinkles. So, I hope that you like this too. It's a big heart. And I stuffed it with plastic eggs, actually, safety pinned it on the side because I didn't know what else to do. So, but it makes a really good crinkly bag noise. So, I hope you like it. Yeah. you guys for watching. Sorry, this is so silly. I know it is. But thank you again. And always, I do read all your comments. I'm sorry that sometimes I don't have time to answer every single one of them. But it does mean the world to me. So thank you guys. And I love your requests. Okay. Bye.